Are you aware that the winner of this show gets to perform in front of the royal family?
Of course.